Thank you. that when I'm cheating.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I got both. Is this the fourth quarter?
I think it's the third.
Huh. What's that?
My baby's starting to heat up.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Bradley, number 57.
No.
Yeah, I think we're
slacking off.
Oh, no.
But, yeah. No, this kind of, like you said, just, like, feeling, like, behind and stuff like that. Because it's telling me, like, Austin last year had, like, our packages made by the following year. It's like, oh, man.
Yeah, I don't know how. This is good, though. Though. I mean, he's not bad, but if he wanted to play at the next level, you know.
Yeah. You know, he was a recruiter at a high school
here
at CSU.
Yeah.
They're like, they're amazing. Cool.
Oh, yeah. No, they're good. They play, but they're in the same conference as Boise State. Have it all there.
You know, yeah.
Actually, I like that conference. Mountain West?
Mountain West, yeah. It's not a bad conference.
There's San Diego State.
Yeah, New Mexico.
Nevada just got a new coach. They're going to be pretty good.
It's a good conference. UNLV, man. We have the top recruiting class.
You guys always have talent, and then...
Huh?
You always have talent, and then... Some of them are just, like, so raw. But they're always good. I mean, it's like...
My freshman year, we had Jehvon Clarke.
Oh.
The five...
Yeah, there you go.